What do you have to say about climate change?
A lot.
Washington's governor is running for president,
selling himself as the only candidate with climate change as his top priority.
We're the first generation to feel the sting of climate change, and we're the last that can do something about it.
No. I don't think he has a chance. I think the problem is he may be right on the issues, but he's the wrong messenger.
When I worked in Atlanta, I covered a guy named Jimmy Carter, who was governor, and we just all laughed. Nobody's ever heard of him. And so he just decided, I guess, to stop sleeping at night, went to Iowa, campaigned around the clock, and became president. Now, we can debate whether he was a great president or not, but he went from unknown to the White House.
Oh, hey, I'm sorry.